A popular place for kids this week on their February break was the Children's Museum in Portland. One of the favorite exhibits, the Tide Pool Touch Tank. Visitors can touch some of the creatures that live in Casco Bay.
Tide pools in the ocean. I always find it's funny we live here in Maine, but so many kids don't, you know, get to the ocean very often. And it's just really neat for them to be able to see some of these creatures and get to explore some that may not be familiar to them.
And some of those creatures who live in the touch tank are sea stars, sea urchins, and blue mussels.